turn and I look at you.
I'm seeing it.
So look, let's have a look, let's have a look. How are we doing in the back? All the way in the back. How are you? What? All right, how about down here? I'm here. All right. Well, it's good to see so many people after all this time. You know, it's 37 years since we first set foot in this fucking amazing country of yours. And we came around these parts with the likes of Ted Nugent and the Scorpions, Ozzy, and here we are, 37 years later, and there's all these people out there, and we thank you for this opportunity to play to so many people. Fucking amazing, thank you. But what snuck up on us this year is the fact that 2017 is actually this band's 40th anniversary. Down to 40! So that takes us back to 1977, the summer of 77. Who was alive in the summer of 77? Alive in the summer of 77. Young people, amazing. Well, takes all kinds to keep a band going. But that summer of 77 was very, very inspiring for a bunch of teenage kids back in the UK, because we had things going on like The Clash and the Sex Pistols, and you guys had Blondie and the Ramones, and then we had UFO and Thin Lizzy, and you had Lynyrd Skynyrd, and the world had AC/DC, and these were amazing bands to inspire young kids. And back in that summer of 1977, I met for the very first time a 16-year-old kid who was introduced by a mutual friend, and he came around to my mom and dad's house to see my amazing record collection. And by the end of the evening, we kind of said to each other, what do you think about putting a band together and seeing what happens? Well, 40 years later, that then 16-year-old kid is still today my best friend. Ladies and gentlemen, on the bass guitar, Mr. Rick Savage!